Yo, what is good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Top back here with another reaction video, man. We got 100 virgins versus one model. If y'all know who she is, you know, man. But before we get this video started, make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe. Roll to 600 subscribers, man. Let's get into it. Damn.
You found that on Google, didn't you? But you're still fit and you're a model on your 6'3", so congratulations.
I ain't gonna lie. She British?
You found that on Google, didn't you? But you're still fit and you're a model on your 6'3", so congratulations.
Damn, she's sexy as fuck. Damn, she killed his ass. Damn, what the fuck wrong with that nigga head?
It's like something out of like a 2000s rom-com, but I'm in for it. But no.
Damn, what the fuck? Yeah, but cut that shit out. Damn.
You're shaking, you're nervous. You are! tattooed on them's a weirdo, no offense. Not a fan, no. No.
It's alright, King.
My OnlyFans does, do you subscribe? Well, no, you don't already sub. Go for fruit. You must subscribe.
He's got the Armani drip on. I'm not sure about it. I'm not sure about the drip.
Nah, 12th of Jan, mate. I don't get it. Oh, that was really bad.
I ain't gonna lie, this shit, 100 people is crazy, I'm not gonna lie, but that's good for the title, though. Like, 100 people is crazy, though. No cap. But yeah, man, if y'all haven't liked the video, man, make sure y'all like the video, man. Let's get back to it. Damn. That nigga just sold the bag, bruh.
impressive. What is your talent, sir?
I can remember every single, like, scoreline from the 1450 Mennonite season.
Bang it out of fucking chair.
No way.
No way. I want to see this.
Okay,
5
days 20th of October, West Brom, Man United.
Baron Fellaini scored and David Finn scored in the last minute.
Great memory, but it's been shit.
Okay, wait. One more. I don't believe this is insane.
Southampton, Man United.
2-1 United. Van Persie scored a double.
Yeah. Oh my god, this is crazy.
So weird!
You're through, man.
What a weird season, like 14-15. If you give me your number, I'll send you some free clothes.
Her job is literally to take clothes off.
That's so bad.
I think we have a stand-up comedian sees.
It's a no, sorry, boss. What's just happened?
Acrobatic yoga.
Oh.
Right, acrobatic yoga, now.
You gotta come here.
Oh, yay!
And I'm there. Bro, got the toes out. That might be a red card, but alright, let me know. I'll press it.
Is this not just a threesome?
Do we have insurance? Oh my god. Bro, just finessed it for the view, man. This is nuts.
You could have at least put your fingers up there and made it worth it.
What? Bro, these ads is crazy gangy, but if y'all still watching, man, I just want to say I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? And yeah. Fat-ass one.
Have you ever had any sexual thoughts about any of your best friend's girlfriends?
A couple.
I rate that.
What is your favourite feature about me?
Probably your eyes. First thing I noticed when I came in.
Yeah. What kind of eyes are we talking about? Do you mean eyes within my tits? Have you ever had?
Damn! Damn!
So you did cheat on her?
Yes.
Why didn't you just tell the truth? Do you expect me to go on a date with you if you're a cheater?
Depends if I cut hair once on my mama.
Have you had sexual thoughts about me today?
Yeah. Everybody has said yes to that.
In the past, have you ever tried to steal, like, any of your best friend's girlfriends away from them or anything like that?
Yes.
But did you ever get intimate with them? With your best friend? Girlfriend? You are a bad boy!
If you're like me and you're absolutely cringing throughout this entire round, then make sure you head down and quickly hit that subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, and, well, you've just saved yourself a little bit of cringe.
Have you ever spoke to your friends or, like, in your group chat about me?
No, I'm not. See, that's a lie.
You nearly broke the machine.
I nearly broke the machine! That's all I did!
Decision on him here. Do you like bad boys or not?
No, don't like me. Sorry.
Man.
Gonna have to skip. Thank you for the day.
This morning, Star Farms veggie sausage.
Damn, but they putting an ad every 2 minutes. He trying to kill me, bro. Like, come on, bro. Relax, bro. I understand you got to get your money, bro.
But I just don't really think we have the chemistry. You're super horny. I think you might be a bit too horny for me. And that's saying something.
Yeah, I like it.
He's through.
Yes.
He's through.
Yeah, you're through.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll put you through. I love it, honestly.
Into the busiest part of London, the shopping district, and spend £100 each. And the aim is to buy the best present for Elle Brooke. She's going to be choosing her final 2 dates based on the best present. Your time starts now. Enjoy, fellas.
Okay, right, I'm not going to lie to you. I might spend like a fiver and then just pocket the 95. Maybe I'll go for a coffee.
I'm not going to lie. I have no idea where I'm going.
If I was them, I would come back with an inappropriate present because I'm pretty certain she'll go for that.
We can't get anything that's me, like anything.
Just go for some nice perfume. Well, then she might take that as I think she smells.
So, what would the total spend? What are we saying? Straight to the discount reel. No, let's do some research, right? Let's go on Instagram. She supports Man City. You could get a signature.
Body and bath. That might be a good shout. Everyone loves a bath. And she can make some good content in there.
What are you
doing? Final present. Thinking of bucket up. But that could be kind of bad. What she doesn't like bucket up.
All I'm seeing is food places. I need some shops. We've got to find something pretty soon.
Oh yeah, he won. Dude with the jersey won.
Hold on, hold on. These are the four presents.
Yeah, I'm guessing that this is one of their names, but I can't remember their name.
First of all, is there any that are standing out to you?
This one, obviously, but I have this.
So,
does this have a note in it? How did this cost £100?
I got you our initials in a
set, eh, child?
You can keep them on the mantelpiece whilst we keep each other warm. Yesterday you said you liked my eyes, and all of the time I knew you were my prime.
Ooh,
I can't remember.
All right, so we've got these two. What about these two on the end here? What do we think to these?
This is a bit of an odd set.
Yeah, it'll work.
Yeah,
yeah,
is this a fit?
That works, yeah.
But this is really cute. I'm actually going to Boomtown next week. This is a fit. I feel like this one is staying a virgin. That is wet.
If you could please choose your first person to go on a date with.
Well, this is obviously my favorite.
Okay, so you would like to take this person on a date with you?
Yeah.
Reveal yourself, Mr. Person.
I knew it!
So, you, sir, can go and sit down. All right. So, we need you to pick one more present, and this person will be the final person going on a date with you tonight.
This one.
So,
I'm going to
move
town, so, like, I know I'm...
God damn, man. Fuck. Damn, bro. Fuck. Jesus. If you're still watching, bro, I freaking love you, bro. Like, all these ads.
Wear it.
Is this your final person you're bringing on a date tonight?
Yeah. Did he just put his fingers on the food?
Of course, here we are. We have lobsters in a truffle, saffron, and pistachio butter. Tomatoes from Sicily, buffalo mozzarella from Naples. We try to combine all these flavors from all over the world to create perfect dish.
Hello.
Hiya.
How's it going?
What was your name again? I can't remember.
Come on. Are you
right? Hi, I've got your hat on. It's cute. Oh, I'll check it out.
Looks amazing.
Oh, you've got the shiny shoes on. You smell like a virgin. Do you drive?
Hold on, what'd she say?
Shoes on. You smell like a virgin. Do you drive?
I do drive.
What car do you drive?
So my Lambo's in the shop at the moment. I just have a Fiesta at the moment,
you know? Do you? The military aren't paying enough.
We got the military though, by the way.
Why is the attention not on me? I'm wearing the hat you bought me. I actually put the happy side on, but after that, I'm going to put the sad side on. What's your Tinder bio?
An assistant to the region manager. Together.
You were so cocky yesterday. You were running me around on your shoulders.
Oh yeah, we're getting some sprints.
Today you're just like chicken veg fries?
Oh, I'm a big eater.
Really?
So if you eat the food, then I can eat you afterwards, sir.
Are you faking?
No, man. You're not shaking.
Bro, watch it be like Tamo ads, bro. Watch it be like Tamo ads, bro. Like, can we just finish the video, please, bro?
£1,000 in cash.
Elle, who is your winner?
Okay, they were both really, really good.
Though you miss. Well, if you got this far on my channel too, you might as well subscribe too. But there you have it, man, for 100 virgins versus one model, man. Well, not think he would have had one. I thought somebody else would have. But, yeah, man, that's pretty much it for this vid. I think it's like the longest vid I ever posted on my channel. But hopefully I messed with it, man. Without further ado, your boy Ty out.